Hey, what's up? It's me, Steve Rachel, here again, coming out of Las Vegas, Nevada. And I'm going to talk about something really important when it comes to the Decentra / Xifra movement, when it comes to the compensation plan. And let me tell you guys, you know, this compensation plan is really, really, really lucrative. I mean, it may just make sense when you got all these people that are just crushing all the leaderboards in the industry right now. So it definitely makes sense. But I'm going to talk about one component of the compensation plan, and that's the binary. I'm not going to get into all the major details. I'm just going to give it to you in terms of a high level overview on how it works and how you can really maximize your commissions and everything. So let's just jump right into it here, guys. And again, we're going to be talking about the binary volume of Decentra and how you can really take advantage of it. But first, before we go into the details, you really need to understand how volume works specifically in the network marketing space. Let me kind of break it down for you. So of course, traditionally, like if you're a part of some opportunity, some company is going to have like some kind of volume attached to that product or service. Okay, so for example, let's say you got a pack of products right here. Let's say the pack of these products, let's say they cost $100. Okay, so this package here costs $100. Now, historically, a lot of companies are going to give you a certain number of volume that's attached to that. And that's how you get paid. You get paid on the volume. In most cases, not so much on the dollar amount of the package, but on the points associated with the volume. Okay. And let's say, for example, you get 40 points of business volume, BV. Okay. Now, depending on the company, they're going to, you know, give you a certain percentage of whatever that BV is. In this example, we're just going to say 10%. Okay. So we're going to earn 10% of 40 points of BV. So in this example, what did you make? You made $4 from that $100 sale. Now, and that's kind of standard in the industry or whatever. So you see that and the percentages could be more or less or whatever, but you kind of get the point. Okay. And of course, in a binary, they grow really fast. So that volume can actually accumulate pretty quickly. And so those percentages can really add up to be a pretty big, you know, commission for you. Now, here's something that Decentra is doing. You know, so if you look at the Decentra way, if you look here, of course, we're, you know, in the crypto pool. And of course, we got a lot of different offers, you know, that's provided here, you know, with Decentra. So but here in the crypto pool, with this particular opportunity, we're purchasing Bitcoin. OK, and we're able to purchase certain packages within the Decentra product line. There's different packages that range from $100 all the way up to $50,000. Right. And so but here, let's say, for example, a person purchased a $100 package. OK, and of course, it's $100. Right. Simple, just like it was on in the traditional example. But here, check out the difference, though. Here, we're getting 100 points of BV. So we're getting dollar for dollar for the volume. So basically, we're going to be able to make more money. So for example, if we use the same, you know, 10%, well, 10% of 100 BV is $10. So of course, we're making a lot more money here. And of course, when it comes to binaries, the volume grows very rapidly. And of course, that can really impact your commissions, especially when you're getting 10% or a dollar for dollar for each package. Because remember, you can earn points. It's dollar for dollar. So if someone came in at $5,000, that's 5,000 points. Someone came in at 10,000, that's 10,000 points. Get the picture? So it can actually grow pretty rapidly. So I'm going to break it down a little bit more for you. Here, let me go to the next slide here. So for example, and let me kind of break it down to show you how it can grow pretty quickly. So here's you right up here at the top. Here's you. OK. And of course, what you want to look at here, if you look here, let me move a few things out the way here. So if you refer at least two people to qualify for a binary award, so you got to qualify to earn binary commissions, right, or rewards here inside of Decentra, you have to refer at least two personally sponsored people. OK, makes sense. Now, hey, let me go back here. So that means you're going to have a person on your left. And you're gonna have a person on your right, okay? Left, right, make sense? And of course, the binary pays out every night 7 days a week. So every night, really around 12, I'm here in Las Vegas, so we're Pacific time. So it's like I don't know why I keep saying seven. That's around 12 midnight to around 3 that I've seen it in terms of the binary drops. And I'm going to break all that down here in just a second on how that all works. So remember, the binary pays out 7 days a week, every day, every night, Pacific time around midnight to around 3 in the morning, we'll see it actually drop. Okay. And let me kind of break it down how it works here. So for example, so of course, let's say you got a person on your left, you got a person on your right. Let's say the total number of users on your left team, because remember, they're going to be bringing people in. Those people are going to be bringing people in. You're going to continue to bring people in because you can only put people, even if you brought in 20 people, they can only go left and right, left and right. So let's say right now, hypothetically, you've been building the business so far, you've got 75 users on your left team. Some of those individuals you brought in yourself, most of those people were brought in by other people enrolling people into the platform. And let's say on the right side, let's say you've got 225 people here on the right side. Okay. Remember, like I said before, all you really need to do initially is what? Refer 2 people. Okay. Now, of course, the more the merrier, you're going to definitely help the cause, right? You're going to speed things up the more people you refer as well. But a minimum to make you to be qualified to earn binary rewards inside of Decentra, you need at least 2 personally referred people that went to your link and you enrolled them, one on the left and one on the right. Okay. So now, of course, if I added all that up, you've got a total of 300 binary users. Okay. So far in this example. Okay. And again, this is just an example here. Let me show you here. Now, let's say, now, of course, all these people here on the left, I'm sure some of them bought the $100 package. Some of them bought the $300 package. Some of them bought a $1,000 package, a $5,000 package, a $10,000 package. Maybe some even bought a $50,000 package. Okay. Well, here's the thing. Those 75 people, if we had to accumulate all the volume and all the packages that they purchased on your left team, let's say it came out to 50,000 points. Okay. Make sense? Right. You know, because remember, it's based off of volume. Right. And it's dollar for dollar. Someone just came in at, you know, $1,000. That's 1,000 points of volume that goes all the way down that you benefit from. Make sense? So let's look on the right side. So we got 225 people on the right side. So far right now, there's 25,000 points of volume on the right side. Make sense? So on the left, we got 50,000 points. On the right, we've got 25,000 points. So we've got more points here on the left thus far. Maybe these people are buying more bigger packages. And then over here, we've got 25,000 people still buying bigger package, mid-range packages, whatever. People can get started wherever they get started. However, you still benefit, you know, in the binary. So just like any other binary that you've probably been into, you know, you get paid off of the weaker leg or the weaker team. Okay. So this will be the weakest or, you know, the weakest team. Not saying that they're weak, but they don't have as many points as they do on the left team. Make sense? So in that scenario, you're going to earn what? You're going to earn some rewards, and the amount is going to be based off of what package that you've gotten started at. So the higher the package, the bigger the binary percentage you're going to earn. The smaller the package, you know, the less amount of, you know, rewards you're going to earn. So let's just say in this example, we're going to say you're getting 10% again. Okay. Well, 10% of 25,000 points is what? $2,500 that you just made today. Okay. Maybe you didn't even bring anybody in today. Okay. But all that accumulation from today's business or whatever, from all those 225 people on your right side, generated 2,500 points of volume and is still less than it is on the left side. So you made $2,500 today. So around about, you know, midnight or so tonight, boom, that's going to drop and you're going to make an extra $2,500. Even if you know, this doesn't include if you brought some people in yourself, this is just the binary. Okay. See how lucrative this can get? This is just the binary. I'm not talking about the fast start. We're not talking about the matching. We're not talking about some of the other different levels as well. Okay. We're just talking about the binary compensation. Okay. Now let's kind of rewind a little bit and let's just say hypothetically let's say you had a couple people that came in on your right side, and both of those individuals paid, you know, purchased a $5,000 pack apiece, two people. So what's that? That's an extra 10,000 points of volume. So let me put that there. Oh, let me break it down. The binary pays 7 to 12% on the weaker leg, which we talked about. So remember, the binary pays 7 to 12% on the weaker team. Okay, make sense? So, but in this example, we're just doing 10%, just easier. You know, the math is easier to explain. So here, but let's look here. Let's say, like I said, let's say two people came in and purchased, you know, two $5,000 packs. So two $5,000 packs comes out to 10,000 points of volume. Or maybe somebody just came in and purchased, you know, a $10,000 pack. Or maybe you had 10 people that in each 10 out of that 225 people all purchased $1,000. You get the picture. It doesn't matter what they purchase. It's still dollar for dollar. But let's just say by the end of tonight, before midnight, let's say it's not 25. Let's say it goes all the way to 35,000 points of volume. It's still weaker than it is on the left side. But guess what? Instead of $2,500 you're going to earn $3,500. And guess what? And when that flushes, it's going to start all over on your weaker, you know, on your weaker leg as well. Okay, make sense? So it definitely does accumulate pretty big. And again, there's some other details I can go over, but I'm not going to do that in this video. You'll learn more of that in training and detailed training. But I just wanted to give you guys a good understanding of how this works. Now, but remember, this is just a binary. You know, we're not talking about, you know, the fast start accelerator bonus. So if someone comes in at $1,000, you're getting 8%. That's what. So you may just made $80. Okay. Not to mention you're going to get earned. That volume is going to go into your binary. You're going to get paid again on that same. You see what I'm saying? So especially if they're falling on your weaker team, you can earn money again off of that same enrollment. So it grows pretty quickly. And of course, we were just talking about the binary. We haven't really went into a lot about the fast start accelerator bonus. I do that in some other videos. I'm not even talking about the indirect accelerator bonus, meaning when you're enrolling people and then they're bringing people in, you know, they're going to get a fast start accelerator bonus, but you're going to get an indirect accelerator bonus of 2%. Okay. Make sense? So it can grow. So when they're making 8%, you're making 2%. You know, every person that you personally refer. And then of course you got your renewal bonuses, 4%, the binary bonus, which is what we've been talking about in this video. And then of course the binary matching bonus. So we didn't go over all that stuff. Right. We just really just talked about really just the binary here. That's really all we really talked about. And here again, I just wanted to kind of break down a little bit more about how the binary works and how it can really accelerate really your income dramatically. And hey, because we got a really hot offer and people are really feeling this opportunity. And so it moves really quickly and people come in at whatever level that they want to come in at. Right. We got people coming in and at all the different packages. And so guess what? It can definitely benefit you. So I just definitely wanted to show you guys how the binary works, just a high level overview to give you, a general understanding of how it works and how you can take advantage of it. Remember, it pays every single day and it just accumulates. And of course, you know, Tuesday and Thursday, you can actually do your withdrawal. So all the other days, every day, it just keeps accumulating. You know, every day, right? So every day, those binary points drop in the form of what rewards that you get in Bitcoin. So, hey guys, this thing is moving like crazy. I'm super excited. Again, if you're watching this, you know, definitely, hopefully this gave you a really good understanding. If you're watching this on YouTube, definitely click on the links right below and you'll get more information about the whole Decentra opportunity. So I'm super excited, fired up, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Look forward to seeing you inside the system. Look forward to seeing you inside of Decentra. Hey, it's time to take over the world. Hey, guys, we're going to help a lot of people, and we look forward to working with you. So we'll see you soon. Thanks for watching this video, guys. We'll see you guys over the top. Peace.